Okay, I wanted all the limbs to be able to go into the shell, so each one sort of moves. I can't get it just right.
It's okay.
But the head moves.
So he hides. This is a really nice idea. He's trying to hide his head, but it's still visible. Like internal. Good? Yeah? Can you try to push him?
Okay.
Let's, you will see the rehearsal. Then he hides his head, and maybe legs also. So do you have any more idea of us today? Keep it as you see here. As you see, this is a really good example. If you put two sticks, it's really easy to manipulate. If it's one, it's still possible. But if you have two, sorry, I broke again. And do you see this? She's pushing him, and it has a connection on the screen. Just as an example, okay?
Can you try it?
Yeah? Okay, this is a good example. Let me explain the concept. He comes gently, I come gently, we try to make nice coordination, but then... Yes. He shouts long time, and I am shocked. That's all. If you mix many colors, then this is not visible, but now it's really strong. Bloody giraffe. Okay, thank you, David.
Action.
And then I was thinking, like, something could come and it'll eat it.
Mm-hmm.
And then
like,
oh.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha. big and so beautiful. It's colorful. I like it. Nice, good work, thank you.